show. We have a great show this evening.
Should be. Why? Watch this. New Goodyear Double Eagle carries its own spare inside. Lifeguard safety spare.
Yeah! I still play Magic the Gathering, but I will caveat that with the most I've ever been booed in my life was at the anime convention last year. I was performing and I had a great show. I was getting like standing ovations for like tossing off Zelda references. Like it was fucking crazy. And then I was like, yeah, I'm one of you. I play Magic the Gathering. And then it was just this huge swell, like, yeah, woo! And then I was like online, and they're like, woo, fuck you, poser! And I was like, oh, okay, there's like, even in nerd culture, there's like some racism against the online people.
Look, if you want to nail a nerd, I think that's fine. We make excellent lovers because we do lots of research. But if you're not a geeky, nerdy person, you should leave the geeky, nerdy stuff outside of the bedroom area, because this happened to me. I was with a lady, and we were about to see the bathing suit areas. It was very exciting. And we go into my bedroom, and she sees my bookshelf, which has got all my Harry Potter books on it. And that's not creepy, it's adorable, because I own them in many languages. Ich bin ein Potterhead. But she sees that, and she decides she's going to work it into the session. So she looks at me, and she goes, hey. You want to enter my chamber of secrets? Which I'm not sure why I'm portraying her with her vagina on her upper thigh. That's not where they live. I've seen many of them. They don't live there. There's like, it's not like she had two of them, like she was a koala. Because koalas have two vaginas. I don't know if you know that. Koalas have two vaginas, and the male koala has a bifurcated penis, which I assume he can play the spoons with. But, says, do you want to enter my chamber of secrets? And when she said that, I became irrationally angry and just started screaming, bitch, have you read the book? The chamber of secrets is a giant wet cave filled with a venomous snake and a dead child. I want nothing to do with that. 50 points from Gryffindor.
So, Eric Tate.
Yes.
What is your favorite color?
Conservationist about it.
Until you know a fucking teenager, 'cause they never feel good.